Big news breaking from a team not in the playoffs. Ken Hitchcock officially retiring.
Some news coming out of the NHL today. The Dallas Stars announcing Jim Montgomery as their new head coach.
When I look at this lineup, I really get excited. It has everything you want.
Let's go!
Jim Montgomery, he's a guy that can really coach, and he can coach not only offensively, but he's really good defensively.
Spiro Haskins had just a phenomenal game tonight.
And the Stars, for the third consecutive game, win it.
If you look at a picture of what Stars hockey should look like, that's tonight.
The whole NHL is talking about this Dallas Stars story.
CEO Jim Leitz held a meeting with the media on Friday to publicly and profanely criticize Jamie Benn and Tyler Seguin. They're signed to big contracts, and Leitz said, they get their money, we expect them not to be outplayed every game.
I read the article, and people have their opinions on the outside, and all it really is noise.
The Stars, you know, in my heart, they're my team, they're, you know, where I've wanted to be.
By Jim Montgomery, these were his words. I have not been able to change the culture of mediocrity.
Radulov's going to be out. He was late this morning. That's all I'm going to talk about.
You respond in a positive way, and you move on so that the whole organization can put it behind them.
Ever since the star CEO Jim Leitz called out Tyler Seguin and Jamie Benn for their lackluster effort, Seguin especially has really turned it on.
It's Zuccarello! His first with Dallas comes in his debut!
2 days after he benched, Alex Radulov caught the Hattie.
He's playing a little guilty?
Ben Bishop, are you kidding me?
What a save! Ben Bishop!
Back-to-back-to-back shutouts for that man, Ben Bishop.
Shot, he scores! Tyler Seguin's 30th of the year.
Dallas is a playoff team.
Taking on the Flames, gets through them all. Backhand, he scores!
The Dallas Stars hang on for the win.
Off the post and in!
They have now won 7 straight on the road.
I can't believe I'm actually picking this team because I had them written off, I think, in December. The Stars have been playing extremely well. Dallas is going to make it.
For the first time since 2016, the Stars are headed to the Stanley Cup Playoffs.